Hey, what's up everybody? This is Alex Molina 93 here. Welcome to my Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts 3 Part 3. Let's continue. Oops. Boss or mid boss. Now we can use the attractions, the Disneyland attractions, if you want to call them like that.
Nice job, Wonder Boy. We checked the whole area. It looks like everyone's safe.
That's great. We did what we could.
You heroes have been busy little bees. Oh, look. More trouble.
It's Hades.
Herc, let's go!
Right.
We need to get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades.
That's odd. The river's never this full.
There we
go.
Just need to check this out. No, nothing. We have to progress.
Nice!
the map. Maybe that's it. Yeah. Just pulled up.
Yeah! Try this!
This sure does feel awfully familiar.
Yeah, just like before.
Guys, this is getting worse by the minute. I hope I'm wrong, but my family may need me. Sora, I'm gonna fly ahead. You've been a big help, but leave the rest to me.
Family?
Yeah. Thad's king of the gods.
What?
His father is a god.
Obviously.
But doesn't that mean Herc is a god too?
Well, I think it does.
No wonder he's so strong.
Then he'll be okay.
Won't he?
No. Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good point. We gotta go.
The heroes never quit.
Exactly.
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart.
We fight with all our heart. Come on! Mm-hmm.
Have to avoid the rocks.
Man.
All you gotta do is avoid the rocks.
See ya!
I remember that. This is so cool. This is awesome.
Come on, Teal! Karate!
I almost beat him. Almost. Up to say, way to go. I need to stop seeing them.
Yes, that's one down.
They're not so tough by themselves.
That one was dumb as a rock.
Okay, what's next?
Okay, we have to leave here. See you in next part 4.